Gafford looked like he had a good tip. They just run Beal off of multiple screens.
And Steve Clifford just wanted to make sure that the Hornets don't just have a horrific gap. Yeah. Calls a timeout just to make sure that everyone understands you just need to inbound the ball. There's
shot.
No way the Wizards can win.
No way. I mean, Beal definitely can make that one. Gafford's had multiple tip-ins.